Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. This is Ninth Legion. Let's play some more Tomb Raider 2014. So, I finally got the last of the items we needed to leave. I'm going to quickly check that I've actually spent all of my skill points and stuff. I've got very little salvage left, so everything that can be upgraded is currently upgraded. And basically, yeah, it's time to get on the boat, go rescue Sam. For the third time, I think? How many times has Sam been, like, kidnapped? I feel like it's been a lot. But anyway, we're going to take this old patrol boat up the river. Didn't this have machine guns mounted on it earlier? There was machine guns mounted on this earlier. Where are the machine guns? I was looking forward to the machine guns, I'll be honest.
Lara, what do you expect to find in there?
Do you really want to know?
No, but you should tell me anyway.
There's the soul of an ancient sun queen trapped in a dead body. Her rage is what's causing these storms. If we destroy the body, the storms will stop.
Right. And why does Matthias want Sam?
I don't know. And that's what's scaring me the most. Look, I know this is a crazy plan.
Yeah, it is. But right now, crazy is all we got. So let's do this.
Okay, the machine guns are back on the boat. Do I get to use the machine guns? I wouldn't mind using the machine guns, please.
I'll need you and Reyes to guard the main entrance while I go in after Sam.
You're going in there alone?
More people means more danger of being spotted. I need you here taking out as many of those bastards as you can. It won't just be the Solari either. There'll be others. Samurai, the Queen's Storm Guard. Look, anything that's not me or Sam, shoot it.
My little bird. This isn't goodbye. I'm not gonna say goodbye.
We got your back, Lara.
I think not saying goodbye is pretty much the same as saying goodbye. I mean, they've got two heavy machine guns on that boat. Assuming there's actually ammunition for them, they should be pretty much okay. You know? But anyway, hey, we got 100 XP for climbing up the side of the mountain. Enter the monastery. I've got to go that way? No, I've got to go that way. But I guess to get there, I've got to go that way. Fair enough. Anything back here I care about? Nope. Okay. Okay, let's make sure pistols and assault rifle are all silenced, just in case. You know, we'll do my usual thing. We'll try and be stealthy, and then when I have to murder absolutely everyone in the building, I will. Like those guys.
Sam, she's still alive.
Oh, that's Whitman.
Guard the monastery. They wait only to be introduced to their new queen by the one who brought her back to us.
Of course. Of course. I've encountered these archaic tribes before. Let's get some awards, James.
What is he doing?
My name is Dr. James Whitman. I come to you in peace.
Why are you assuming they speak English?
Your new queen!
Oh no.
Your queen! What is it, Japanese? Your. Joe!
My. No! 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 No!
Well, Whitman's dead. Which is kind of a shame, because I was kind of hoping to kill him myself, because this guy's been such an asshole. But oh well. Stormguard kind of did for him. And then it looked like the Storm Queen actually blew her own guards off the bridge, because she didn't want them to stop them getting Sam in there. Which is interesting. Wait, where am I going? Okay, down there. Ah, I see, up around the side. I couldn't quite see how I was getting to the top there, but... it's okay. Now, we saw some of the guards go over this way, so I am expecting contact soon. Let's keep the pistol out. Pistol is good. Okay, yep.
Storm Guard. Still protecting their queen after all these years.
After centuries, I guess. Kind of crazy. Oh, shit. Ah, I was just about to say, it looks clear, and then... holy crap, there's a ton. Am I going to have to kill that many of them? Jesus. Let's see if I can get up to the next set of barrels. As long as I'm behind a barrel, I should be okay. I was kind of just checking that those did, in fact, do that. Also, there's not a challenge for those, but still. Okay, so they all went that way. You know what? That looks burnable. Because otherwise, my first intention was going to be to try and actually shotgun that, which would have been a bad idea, I think. That's the big guy from before. We've seen him previously. Okay. There's a lot of Storm Guard. Luckily, they all lack peripheral vision. But that's a lot of Storm Guard. We haven't actually seen any up until now, but... yeah, I didn't imagine there were that many of them. Holy shit, there's like... yeah, there's an entire army of these guys. Jesus. Okay, I guess I meant to go over that way, but this feels like a really bad idea. Okay. God, there's so many of them. Luckily, none of them afford to look up. Which way am I going? Not that way. Oh shit, I've got to go over this way? What? Ooh, there was stuff behind me. Shit, I didn't realise. Hang on. None of you look up. Don't look up, please. Thank you kindly. Okay, a little bit of experience. Okay, where the hell am I meant to go from here? Oh god, I've got it. Okay, I see it. Oh, this feels like a very bad idea. Maybe it's those old helmets they're wearing, you know? Okay, that big dude is being fitted out in all his armor. These guys are gonna walk. Inhuman roars. That's what he does. He just makes inhuman sounds. Oh gosh. Okay. Well, I think the stealth part of the mission is over. Oh god, and everything's on fire and exploding. Run! Run, Lara! Oh god. Okay, it's fine. We got out of there, and they burnt down most of their own castle by the looks of it. Not very smart. Well, that went about, you know, as well as could be expected, really. Whoa, fuck me!
be alive after all this time?
Well, I'm guessing they're the descendants of the original ones, but still. You know what? I feel like stealth is no longer an option. Let's take the silencers off. I don't know if it actually affects the damage or not, but screw it. Let's just go through this. We kind of alerted them to our presence anyway. Sheltered hallway. Okay. Save quickly. Thank you.
I found on that journal talked about a soul in a decaying body being the cause of the storms. I know he must be talking about the last Sun Queen, but I don't understand what Himiko has to do with this. She was the first queen. Somehow Matthias thinks Sam's connected, and that can't be good. Damn you, Whitman, you'll do anything for a story. I know the answer is inside that ritual chamber, but getting to it won't be easy. The Stormguard are devoted to guarding it. I know I have to do this, but I'm so scared of what I'm going to find in there.
Well, I mean, Whitman's dead now, so, yeah. He got his comeuppance. Whoa, okay. It's a bit blowy outside, apparently. I feel like Sam could be struggling a bit more there. She's just kind of walking. She could, like, be making this take longer and save me some time.
Get on that gun!
I got six guns! Call up target!
There's a guard up there. He definitely saw us.
Come on, you bastard!
Holy shit!
Watch out!
Shit.
On your right!
Are these all Japanese soldiers? Holy crap, there's hundreds of them. God almighty. I mean, we know they tried to reach the fortress. They tried to take the monastery to get up to deal with this threat, but... Wow. Okay. Well, at least we're good on ammo. This looks safe. Let's just run. Okay. Yeah, this feels very stable. That's probably gonna bruise. Yeah, the stealth part of the mission is definitely over now, I think. Oh! Crap on a stick, look at the size of that guy. Yeah, well, this is what grenade launchers were officially invented for, I think. Whoa! That's a lot of arrows. Okay, I can't actually see any of the bad guys. Oh, there they are. That'll do. Oh, crap. Okay, those guys take a lot of shooting. Luckily, there is also a huge amount of ammo lying around. And somehow I think that's not the last of it. Oh god. Oh god. No, gun. I mean, they're really cool samurai and all, but at the end of the day, you know, they are coming at me with bows and arrows when I've got an assault rifle. This doesn't end well for anyone. That probably explodes, doesn't it? Don't stand next to that. And I'm out of assault rifle ammo. Loot the bodies, loot the bodies, loot the bodies. And yeah, somehow, some reason the samurai have... Wow, that didn't kill them. Holy crap. samurai bodies have lots of ammo on them, which is nice. And grenades. Interesting. How are we doing on the sort of rifle ammo? Actually pretty good, apart from the fact I don't have any in the gun.
See you new guy.
Oh, fuck me! Thank you! No, oh, that didn't kill him. These guys are pretty goddamn tough. I see why the Solari are having trouble here. It's okay, short controlled bursts, we can do this. Anymore? Anyone else want to come play? Whoa, dude. Unkind. Uncalled for. Shit. That hurt a lot. I didn't appreciate that. Ow. No. Bad. Oh god. Run. Thanks for coming, buddy. Ow. That was probably unnecessary. Oh god, there's too many of them. They're too close. Okay, that guy just will not fucking... Yeah, that's right. Whoa, what the dickens would you... You. What's happening? Oh, the storm's kicking up. Okay. Having to fight not only the storm god, but the storm queen herself. Nice. Okay, I've got to loot all these bodies. We are very low on pretty much all kinds of ammunition. Apart from shotgun ammo, apparently. Actually, we're not too bad. Could be worse. Oh god. Well, that's just a big mace. Why have you got such a big mace? Why am I going hand to hand? I've got a shotgun. Why am I not shotgunning this guy? Ha! Yes. Screw you, giant dude. I think the Sun Creed just screwed over her own guy there. Which is, good for me. Ammunition, all the ammunition. Whoa. Oh. Okay. Fair enough, we're inside. This is good. There's a campsite we can save. We just killed a lot of people. Okay, I think on that note, we need to take a break. We need to save here. And I am going to take a break and see what skill point I want to buy. So, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed that. Do feel free to leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe if you did. And hopefully, I'm going to see you later for the next one of these. Bye.